and Ishan Narayan, Chief Operating Officer, Shivaji Jindal India Insurance Company. I am here today to answer your queries on motor insurance. The question of the day is, how long does it take to file a claim? The process is very simple. First, one needs to intimate the claim as soon as an accident happens. That can be done on phone or on the website or even by visiting the office. And normally, the vehicle is interested for repairs thereafter. The insurance company deputes a surveyor to assess the loss. Unlike in the past when one had to pay the money to the workshop, take the bills and submit to the insurance company and wait for a settlement, these days we have the cashless settlement mode with most of the dealers or workshops. So what happens is, once the vehicle repair is complete, the insurance company directly makes a payment to the workshop and you can drive away your vehicle.